I told my sister my hands always get cold, and I can't get much circulation through them. And she says, always? And I says, oh, just because my always isn't your always doesn't mean it's not my always. Yeah, good comeback, monkey boy. Anyway, Jesus. Who here likes meeting new friends? Well, I sure as hell don't, and here's why. So I'm walking down the dorm hallway, right? And I knock on the door of this pal I met last year in college. And the door opens, and there's this big, huge dude standing there, right? And he turns around and he goes, so is this the weasel you were telling me about? And I'm like, he called me weasel because, you know, he's just trying to get a step up or something. I don't understand it. And so he says to me, he goes, howdy, Jimmy, how's it going? You know, my name's not Jimmy. And then, you know, he says, he sure is tiny, sort of like a little munchkin or something. I'm thinking, you know, so this huge guy wants to, you know, get a leg up on me, and I guess that's fine. It's only embarrassing if he starts humping me. So, can everybody see me?
Ha 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 ha!